Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to get the old Roblox mouse cursor back on PC. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to do it. On your computer, click on the search icon and here type Roblox. And now right-click on Roblox Player and click on Open File Location. And here again right click on Roblox Player and click on Open File Location, and you'll directly jump into this window. Here click on Content to open the content folder and open Textures folders, and here scroll down and here search for ArrowCursor and ArrowFarCursor. All you have to need, you have to select both of these cursors and press Ctrl C to copy these two cursors, and now scroll up and open Cursors folder, open Keyboard Mouse folder, and here you have to delete everything without IBM cursor, and now paste here your copied two cursors, and these two cursors are Roblox old cursor. This is how we can get the old Roblox mouse cursor back. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.